Okay, go. Orange.
You know, I didn't come up with that idea. A man named Jay Lynch did. And I think he just thought, wouldn't it be cool if everything was orange? So, yeah, I think that's, so I didn't come up with the orange, Otto's Orange Day. I just drew Otto's Orange Day. So.
Okay. Alright, so it's a cat.
Why is Otto a cat? But he doesn't look like a cat. He has a big nose.
I just did a character design. He's kind of, Otto kind of looks like a cat from years ago named Felix the Cat. So Otto was based on Felix. And actually, Otto is named after the man who drew Felix the Cat. Otto, what's his name? Mesmer. So that's why he looks the way he does.
Awesome. All right, Zoey, Calvin.
Why does Salem Hyde look like Calvin?
Up and down, and then.
I love Calvin Hobbes. So that's one of my favorite strips. So, and Salem Hyde is kind of my, you know, love letter to. Salem Hyde is kind of my love letter to Calvin and Hobbes. You know, I was very influenced when I was a kid of Calvin and Hobbes, and so that's something I've always wanted to do.
Yeah. So that was your question, right? So did he have that in mind?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's kind of my, you know, homage, or, you know, just kind of a, like I said, it's a love letter, you know.
Yeah, that was the first thing she picked out when she was reading it.
Yeah, I wanted it to kind of have that kind of feel, you know.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Okay, Zoey, favorite?
What's your favorite book in the whole world?
My favorite book in the whole world. Wow, that's a lot. Narrowing it down. Wow. I don't know if I have a favorite book. I have a lot. There's a lot of books I really like. I would probably have to say if there's one that I really, really like. I really like the Golden Compass by Philip Pullman. I think that's one of my favorite books.
We don't know that one yet. It's a little bit above right now.
Oh, at some point.
And Zoey, 5.
What did you want to be when you were 5?
What did I want to be? I wanted to be an astronaut.
It's like one day with all.
Yeah, I think everybody when I was 5 wanted to be an astronaut. So
I still do.
Yeah, it would still be cool, wouldn't it?
All right, Zoey, what do you say, honey?
Thank you.
Oh, I have something for you, Zoey. I have a drawing, especially for you.
What do you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome.